summit is back in Lisbon.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.